Whiskey is part science, part art form. I've been working with whiskey for about 11 years. It's a great time for women to be in whiskey. Perfume, the main ingredients in it are grain alcohol, essential oils, water, and a couple of other secret ingredients. And I thought, why not use some of the most legendary whiskeys out there to create a fragrance? There are three fragrances right now. The 4 milliliter vials are going to be $15, and the 5 milliliters are going to be $25.
And these are unisex?
Men and women alike have liked it.
Thank you.
What I'm trying to do is show how diverse whiskey can be and how it can appeal to a lot of different people.
Okay.
Women have been in whiskey for really long times. Some of the earliest whiskey makers, distillers were women.
Before Johnny Walker was owned by a woman called Elizabeth Cummings. And she passed on Johnny Walker to her family, and it's the legendary whiskey you see today.
I didn't get here alone. I had so many women, people actually, just rooting for me. So I would say just go for it.